So I'm underneath the old Causeway Bridge fishing today, and I threw my line already. Yes, I started off before I actually recorded. Had to go back for some mosquito destroyer. Out here is filled with these bugs. So set one line. I'm going to try casting in some different holes now, see what we come up with. I'm going to try some shrimp. And see what happens. A crab. So I've carried my crab today. That would have been so cool. So I'm going to let him go. And we cast again. Crab. End up in some bushes. So I have to cast a little lower. Somebody up there casting on it, just drilling through the water, seeing what's there, checking if there's any bottom feeders. Feel like a pick. Take a pick. Must be another crab. Yeah, looks like it's a crab. Copy on you like that. We have some small fish out here. I'm not really going for any small fish today. I'm really going for something nice and big. Current is a little bit strong today, so the weight that I have here is maybe a little bit too light for it. Here. Yes, okay, set. Let's see what's on the line. No, cut off. Oh, I'm just going to get right into that little hole right there. I'll keep my jumping. Fix it on it again. This time, it will take the entire hook. Right here. Go to the bottom and sink and wait on it. And just drag it across the bottom. Yeah. Drag it around. Yeah. Keep the tension on it. Shit, we lost it. Alright, let's go again and see if we can try and get this thing together. Take the shrimp out of the salmon. Try again. A small piece of shrimp. Let's bait. Let's see what's out there. Put a little piece on it. Just enough to get its attention. Attention. And see what happens this time. It's right off here. So I just need to keep the tension by reel it in and see what happens. Big. try again and see what happens. There's a little critter. I told you, we had something on the line. So, what I'm going to do now is use him as bait, a little shad. I'm going to use this little one as bait on the other line and see what we can get with it. Not coming off. We're going to try and do that. So, we're back here. I threw it out there. Line, never videotaped it with a small shad on it, so it's here going on its own, and you'll see what happens with it. Continue baiting this one and move on from there. Nice big shrimp again. Yeah, I know, trying to cross the line. Seems a little bit deep. Oh, some pipe there. Like something grabbed on it and I let it go. Must have been a crab. Sometimes you have some holes nearby, you can always try the holes. See, something bites right there. Never get anything. So let's just drop it back in the hole and see what happens. Fair luck. Alright, down in there. Put a little tension. And then we try it. Feeling a little bite. Leave that and go fish on, guys. No, I got rid of it. No, I lost it. See if we can get something again out this side. It's a crab. It's a crab bite, isn't it? Have a little time for break. Okay. Some white rum. Planting. No, they're not sponsoring me. They should be. I should be a shareholder. I need to buy some stocks. Yeah, put all this back in the glue. Keep myself together. You're not going to be able to see the glue from here, but don't worry, you can use all stuff and all. I know that trust is coming, I feel regret. You got me thinking that when you